During the two-day meeting, district veterinary officers were given equipment to help in executing their work.
And good luck.
Thank you.
Don't worry, you know these talks of ours.
Yeah.
I need to shake you because you need to understand.
We are going to need about 2.5 billion liters of milk. Our current production is about the former non-production is about 3.2 billion liters of milk, but our current export is about 2.4 billion. So you can see, if we continue exporting at the current rate, if we add the Algerian market, it means we are going to need about 4.9 billion liters of milk per year to export. That means that the price of milk, the immediate thing, the price of milk will go up.
Since Uganda is now intending to export meat to the European Union and the other countries, and one of the missing links has been the tools to use in inspecting meat. Our vets need some tools to use in inspecting meat, and I'm glad to say that we have received them. We have received a meat inspection stamp, which is a certification to show that the meat has been inspected. Then we are happy that we have received the inspection knives, which our veterinarians will be using. We have received the inspection hooks.
The meeting was organized in a bid to improve meat standards, milk, and other products worth for export.
Animal products, especially for food, meat standards, meat export standards. We are getting a lot of demands for our livestock products from the region and internationally, and this is a fair recent development in terms of 10-20 year period, and we are likely to lose these markets if we don't improve our standards.
Meanwhile, Vetline Services, collaborating with Pig Improvement Company in South Africa, have come out to improve on the pig breeds in the country by importing hybrid pigs called Pure Cambra and Duroc to allow crossbreeding with the Ugandan breeds through artificial insemination.
These animals, we are receiving them as a result of the collaboration Vetline has with PIC, and we are really grateful for the collaboration that is between us, Vetline, and PIC. The pigs we have brought are boars. Boars are male pigs that are ready for breeding, and their purpose is going to be getting semen as Vetline, and we use that semen to inseminate pigs within the community, within the communities that we work with.
Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.